that's going to affect everybody in those areas.
Hi, back here, 168 San Francisco. A lot of mid to upper 70s on the base, 80s inland. Today, tomorrow, probably the warmest days. To Sunday, a cooling trend develops. Sue?
All right, thanks, Mike. Go to Menlo Park, an accident south 101, just near the Willow exit, and the very slow traffic in both directions through Menlo Park and through 237 all the way up north as well. We'll take a quick look at your drive times if you're headed out right now. And here's the maze, sluggish on 80 all the way to and through the maze. Earlier, South Bay Bridge clear. Eric?
Join us for our midday newscast at 11. Great day.
It's Live with Kelly and Michael.